Here's a homemade CNC in action. We are cutting out sections for a wingtip. I'm going to fiberglass over them and install them on an airplane. We've got a rigid router, 5 amps, NEMA 23 stepper motors. It does about 20 inches a minute, which is really slow right now. And here's our breakout board and stepper drivers. And the voltage regulator, power supply. And we're running off a laptop, which so far hasn't been too much of a problem. And obviously this is Mach 3.